Hello and happy Tuesday, Lincoln Lions. Today is November 16th, 2021. For lunch today, French bread pepperoni pizza with a fresh plum. And you guessed it, Rory? Fresh celery sticks with the wow butter. Yum. And your choice of milk, ladies and gentlemen?
Awesome, awesome. All right, tripod winners in the cafeteria. A settler's class, cast scenario, Miss Ayala's class. Way to go, Kander. And all of first grade, Miss Barone's class, Diorian's class, her spring and Sanchez. Awesome job. Way to go, third grade, Miss Tizo, Daly, Miss Mendoza's class, and Miss Torado's class. Awesome. And all of fifth grade. Sixth grade wasn't here.
Hope you had a great time on your field trip, though, sixth grade. We missed you.
Yep. Way to go, everyone.
Still attitude of gratitude, right? So many things that we can start our day being grateful for. Mm-hmm. Like today for me, it was my little space heater that I happened to find because I was freezing my little tail off. And then, space heater. Attitude of gratitude, right? Attitude of gratitude. Teachers, if you haven't checked out that weekly update, there is an attitude of gratitude activity that might help another staff member be lifted up. So check that out, attitude of gratitude.
Speaking of attitude and gratitude, you know, I am so grateful for you brightening up my day with these wonderful jokes. I love it.
I got a knee slapper. You guys ready for this one?
Okay. All right.
What sound? I can't even tell without laughing. What sound does a turkey's phone make? Wing, wing. Wing, wing. Get it, everyone? Wing, wing. Instead of ring, ring. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, it is always a good day for a great day.
Yep.
Lincoln Lions are always working to be respectful, responsible, and
ready.
Ready. Woo-hoo. And then say it with us, guys.
All right.
This is the way.
The Lincoln way.
Bye, everyone.